I just scared the neighbor's kids and they're not going to come over and bother me no more.
It's just been a bad night for me. I stayed up too late, you know, so I'm going to bed now. Thank you very much. I think I'm not voting for Donald Trump. So there. I don't care. No, I'm not going to vote for Trump. I'm just flabbergasted. Have you ever been flabbergasted? It's just not fun. No. I think I'm going to Cleveland and that convention. Sounds like it might be kind of fun, you know? What do you think?